It is this journey of togetherness that will bring us to God. It was this journey of togetherness that will bring God to us. Because God has called us as a people, and God will sustain us as a community. We will get there together. Let us remember that together we love each other. We are loved by others. And we love God, who is willing and able to do infinitely more than we could even hope for or imagine, even in Lent.